If you cannot defeat me, how do you plan to defeat the supernatural forces that feed and prey on mankind? Again!
Do you not feel pain?
I feel it, all right. Just as I feel yours. Pain is a merciful teacher. I had hoped that you three more than anyone would have learned to embrace it by now. Orphans carry the burden of pain with them, always. Finding a new family only alleviates it. Look at you now. That pain has made you strong. Proud soldiers of the Republic, purifiers hunting witchcraft wherever it hides. The children of Hemlock. My children.
With all due respect, what are we doing here? The Brotherhood of Dawn attacked one of our keeps 2 weeks ago, and we still haven't moved against them. Our way commands that we retaliate.
Sister!
Our way? Our way commands that we follow the Senate's orders.
What if they ask us to stand down?
They won't. Arrangements have been made.
Arrangements?
Grand Inquisitor!
At ease.
The Senate voted for your retaliation campaign. They're sending the Purifiers to march on the Brotherhood of Dawn.
Good. Operation Dawnbane now begins. Prepare my legion. I'll lead it myself.
With the flayers.
The clock ticks, Malis. We need to get through to engage the Brotherhood of Dawn before daybreak.
We won't make it in time if we're pinned down.
Take my children, silence the archers. The rest will march on.
Grand Inquisitor, purity and sacrifice.
Siegelander, now!
On me! Told you Hemlock would send us.
Yeah, I'm not betting with you again.
Focus!
I want those ledges clean!
Time to shine.
Forward!
Purity in sacrifice!
Look, a Republican pup is trying to...
Get them down! Get them all down!
A bomber.
You will burn, Republican trash!
Good riddance.
We'll fly you alive!
Huh? You hear that?
I gotcha.
What the hell is going on?
Malis is stuck on an upper ledge, but we have to move forward.
We'll lose a lot of men if the cliff collapses.
Right now, I'm more worried about these bloody souls being puked out of the earth.
Right, let's keep it together. We move as one and do what we do best. Wait, you smell that?
Sulfur.
A demon.
We can't handle it. We need to get back to the purifiers now.
Soul magic. What the hell happened here?
He's one of us.
A scout.
Hey, soldier, you all right? Where's the rest of your squad? Soldier?
Alone.
Who's alone? He's in shock.
Shut up!
We don't have time for this. Let's move!
I'm not alone! Val! Darling, you're gonna owe me big time.
I praise your resilience, mortal. You will make a fine host.
Val, it's now or never.
Now, come to me. Come to me and be reborn in service of the Sleeper.
Purifiers only serve mankind, demon.
I do not request. I command.
Purity and sacrifice! I can't. He's too strong. Val, I need you now!
Be at peace. For soon, you shall be no more.
What's happening to you?
I'm not quite dead yet. Oh.
What happened back there? I feel different. How is it that I can use witchcraft now? None of this makes sense. Zvria! They must have pulled me out of the water. But what of Val? Did she drown?
Valeria! Val!
If anyone from the Republic saw me transform, I better hope not.
You look awfully real for a nightmare. What was that? He's possessed by a demon? Yes. Let's hope you're wrong. Otherwise...
Talking to yourself again.
Speak of the devil. Darling, I need a moment. Talk to you later.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Easy now! Val, snap out of it! It's me, dammit!
Horseshit!
Did you knock your head? Who do you expect me to be, exactly?
Oh, I don't know. Some bloody demon.
What? No, look. I've no idea what's going on. I was having my ass kicked when something awakened from within to save me. I need help, all right. But I'm not some demon, goddammit. Come on, Val.
Oh, really? Prove it.
You're a tool.
That does not seem like something a demon would say. All right. Point taken. So, what now?
Frankly, I don't know. We should regroup with Operation Dawnbane, shouldn't we?
In your state? Flinging magic and turning into a monstrosity? No. They'll burn you alive.
Hemlock wouldn't.
Perhaps. But Maelys sure as hell will, and with a smile on her face. Oh, look, let's get out of here first, then we'll figure something out.
Can't be done.
A winged sphere. They do come in every shape, don't they?
Mutations.
No matter, they die all the same.
Damn right. I can't. This place reeks of death.
These people are getting torn apart. I don't get it. Svrea aren't normally this bold, not without good reason.
That soul demon first, now this. There's something wrong around here.
something very wrong.
We shouldn't be too far from the city-state of Stormfall. That should at least be a safe place.
That can't be done.
We must pull back! We're too exposed!
If we do, the civilians will get slaughtered.
Better them than us. Let us in!
We beg you! Mercy!
Murderers!
Back away! Back away!
I know that face. You've got a plan.
You need answers. So, here's my plan.
Agreed. I would rather...
On the way...
Why don't you let people in?
For the...
Look, I really need to...
That's... You are serious, my friend. Well, all right then.
Stormfall, jewel of the sea. Let's see what you've got for me.
Ah, new blood. Get to Mahabi's
shop. I am not a hero, you hear?
It's either that or we throw you back.
I'll have to fight for Stormfall if I'm to stay within the city walls.
Conscript, report to Thunderblade Farad at the battlefront.
They'll never see it coming.
Well, there goes my concentration. How can I help you?
Pay attention! You are all that stands between the Greens and your families. So stop sobbing and get ready for hacking. Make every blow count.
But we're not even trained. How are we supposed to kill them?
You use the sharp edge. Oh, civilians. Another new conscript, huh?
You look different.
I've been on battlefield.
Assault.
I'm listening.
The Sfrir have penetrated too. Our last working raid, but his orders are to hold his ground at any cost. The storm be with you. Don't...
Hey, Ben. You believe in those rumors?
Be vigilant! Hold position!
These guards are as scared as we are! We won't see the sunrise tomorrow!
Oi! Come back here! You're gonna get yourself killed!
That must be Sandal's barricade.
Please don't tell me you are the...
Maybe.
He is inside.
Green!
I'm going in.
What? Wait!
You want reinforcements?
on! Let's earn our keep! Time to show those greens the color of the storm! Warm her up! I want to hear her sing! Now!
Squad 2, to the west! Squad 3, in position!
Here they come! Knock! Draw! Loose!
It's not enough!
Unleash the storm, now! Give them everything you've got! Stand as one for Stormfall! Tunnelers! Protect the cannon! To the north! Push them back into the ground! One, take the south. Squad 2 to the west. Show them the might of the storm. We'll live through this. Big fat green.
I feel the power coursing through me.
Who the hell are you?
Just a message.
Impeccable,
Desmore.
Are you serious?
My men,
those...
You won't have to.
Oh, yes, and why?
I'm taking the...
Don't be ridiculous.
Watch me.
Come back here, you fool! They have a giant burning one leading them! It will fry you alive!
I'm not letting your men die, Sandor. Giant burning one. That explains a lot. I must find this beast and stop it. I need more power. Not happening. Nothing will stand in my way.
Ah!
need more power. Not happening. I can't do that. Not right now. Not right now. It's not happening.
The power flows through me. Oh, not again. It's getting closer to the city. What the hell is going on? Can't wait to try it out. The entrance to their network. Sneaky bastards. I can't do that. So many eggs. These are not random raids. They're here to colonize.
Not right now. Nothing will stand in my way. Not possible. Thank you. phenomenon. That must be why the Sevir are flocking to the surface. There's nothing random about this. Its frequency is accelerating. can't do that. They'll regret standing in my way.
Thank you.
Nothing will stand in my way. So that's where the Giant One is hiding. His challengers got fried alive. Scary. That's not happening. Can't do that. Who's the Alpha now? Oh, damn. I wish Val had heard that one. No, that won't fit.
Don't be shy. Mojave has everything a soldier needs. You know, Mojave is always the best value. You have a good eye. The quality on this one is unmatched. I'll be here when you need me, friend.
Well, there goes my concentration. How can I help you?
Look who's here. I must say,
I'm glad I could help.
What? Nonsense. Everyone is talking about the...
I'm not sure it's a good idea. I would rather keep away.
Declining our ruler's invitation is not an option. Go to the palace. The guards will let you in.
No, sir, but this time you are not.
You don't look like my usual clientele. Gems are addictive. You'll be back soon enough.
Greetings, my friend. How may I help you? I'll be here when you need me, friend.
Be careful. They can be a bit unstable.
Can't wait to try it out.
So much for keeping a low profile. Val will kill me.
This one. An onyx. Symbol of the city of Gamora. Jewel of the Earth?
No, you imp.
Come forward. Meet Merchant Prince Damascus of Stormfall. Keeper of the Sea Jewel, the city, and all its people.
On behalf of the people of Stormfall, my lord.
My lord.
Your humility.
Look, they aren't even saved.
Enough. Leave us.
My lord?
Now.
Yes, my lord.
You saw.
There's more and more of them.
Not a.
You can't keep your men in the dark.
I am doing what's best for the city. Mass. I have allies studying this phenomenon. They will bring me answers. They...
No more delays. I should meet with Val now. Damascus is playing a dangerous game.
Stay in line if you want food.
This must be it. Let's hope she's in there.
Greetings, dear customer.
Yes, that's not what I'm here for. Look.
I haven't seen such a woman, sir.
You're acting weird.
Go! Just go!
What the?
Aha!
I'm sorry.
An Alistair?
Oh, there's no need to panic, friend.
You two aren't...
You. Where's Valeria?
Oh, you'll see her. But...
Where is...
Oh, you're smarter than you look.
Handle me? You do not just handle one of the children...
So be it.
No. Not good at all. Why send an Alistair for me? Something must have happened to Val. She can't be behind this. I must get through the purifiers and meet with Hemlock. Only he can set things straight. The Purifiers went through Wildling's territory to attack the Brotherhood of Dawn. This is where I'll find them. to the coast. I'm coming, Val.
Nothing will stand in my way. Do that. There's more and more of them. This is getting out of hand. Damascus will regret not addressing this while he had the time. I need more power. Thank you. find us. Where did he-
Would you bloody shut up and listen? Go check.
Why me?
Just go! Oh no.
Coward. Edric!
My, my. Look who's paying us a visit. I missed you, brother. I'm glad you survived that mess down there.
So am I. You've seen Val? Edric, have you seen her?
Yes.
Did she talk to you?
She did. She pleaded your case to me and Melis. Your strange condition, the surges of witchcraft, everything. We wanted to bring this to Father, but Melis had lost her mind after seeing you transform. Sending an Alistair to get you back, Valeria stood in her way.
She's all right.
Just detained for now. But Melis might want to make an example of her. She's kept with our prisoners of the Brotherhood of Dawn. Come now. We have to meet Father. Only he can keep Melis in check and make things right. This demon we crossed is crushing these lands.
I doubt the demon alone is behind this. As powerful as they are, this amount of power is unprecedented.
He's not alone. We found out that a whole cult is with him. The cult of the Sleeper, they call themselves. We don't know what they want, though. That demon, did you get his name?
I wish. I just got his rage. If only we would have taken him together. Tell me about it.
Another earthquake! Get ready!
Can't wait to try it out. So I take it we won the battle against the Brotherhood of Dawn?
We did. Their camp is burning as we speak.
Did they fight well?
Not well enough. Taking the flank left them no chance to rally and push us back.
Where's our camp?
Nearby. We're packing up and ready to leave. Stormfall wouldn't be too happy if they found a Republican army near their borders.
Oh, trust me. Stormfall has much worse to worry about with tormented souls roaming the countryside.
Purity in sacrifice.
Power. I'll manage that right now.
Remember the Battle of High Peak?
You mean the slaughter of High Peak?
Aye. We were down to the three of us with Val. Outnumbered 10-1 with no escape route. The final stand of the Children of Hemlock.
It was a close one.
Yes. Why the nostalgia, though?
That night, the three of us swore to always keep each other's back. No matter the odds.
No matter the odds.
Yeah. I meant every word of it and still do. I don't care what kind of curse has fallen upon you, I won't let Malis get in your way, brother. The only judgment I acknowledge will be the one of Hemlock.
It can't be done. I can't do that. can't do that right.
The remains of the Brotherhood of Dawn's camp is north of us.
They're relentless!
Come at us, curs!
I need more power.
I will carve your flesh and wipe my ass with your Republican skin.
It's not possible. Do that. I need more power.
Thank you.
They'll never see it coming. I know that smell. We're burning the bodies.
No choice. You've seen the necromancy as much as we did. We're not letting this cult have a pile of bodies to fuel its ranks.
We should fight them while we're here. Stormfall is filled with future cadavers.
You know as well as I do that Stormfall refused a Republican protectorate more times than I can think of. If they want to fight alone, let them die alone.
They're not simpletons. Their sovereignty would die with Republican troops keeping their lands for them.
Everything has a cost. Now is the time for them to earn their sovereignty or die trying. The purifiers are going home. We are going home, brother.
You have a good eye. No, Mojave is always the best value. You have a good eye.
I'm working. Feel free to look around, though.
A new toy to play with.
Nice.
Thank you.
That one still lives.
Finish him.
What? Know what?
We tracked an unholy procession soon after, when
the surges from below.
Yes.
Those cultists.
We were preparing an...
I've heard enough. Your judgment awaits, brother. No more delays. Let's go. We made camp on the other side of this grove.
What if Hemlock doesn't understand? What if he listens to Maelys?
His judgment is final. There's no point arguing whether or not he will make the right choice. He saved our lives and gave us purpose. If he believes that you betrayed that purpose, it's his prerogative to end you.
Just like that? You wouldn't bat an eye?
Oh, trust me, I would be devastated. But I would accept it nonetheless, and so should you.
Oh, easy for you to say. It's not your neck on the line.
Don't speak like that. There are worse fates than death. And dishonoring the judgment of the man that made you who you are is one of them. His ruling will clarify everything. We just have to go through Maelys.